Heteronormativity is this idea that we live in a heterosexual or oriented society, and that society is the dominant society. And so the ideology of that society is that heterosexuality is the only normal way of being in the world. And so heteronormativity has been a concept that has been pervasive throughout Western culture for thousands and thousands of years.
Homosexual behavior is harmful not only to society, but more importantly to the individuals who engage in that behavior.
You don't need to be in the pew every Sunday to know that there's something wrong in this country when gays can serve openly in the military.
People who are trapped in the homosexual lifestyle, they're in constant rebellion with order, with their natural order, with natural law.
Their target market is children. They're getting ready to release a movie that is another remake of the classic fairy tale of Beauty and the Beast. This one has a very interesting twist. It's actually very disturbing. Very disturbing. Very disturbing. This version of Beauty and the Beast will be Walt Disney's first so-called family picture that features a homosexual relationship between two males.
Blink and you'll miss the reveal of Disney's first openly gay character, assuming you don't count Prince Eric, as LeFou finally comes out of the closet to piss off everyone. Because gay people don't want their first character to be a sniveling evil weirdo, while homophobes want the scene to be more gay so they could get really hot and bothered. Seriously? That's it? That's the moment they got it banned in Kuwait, Malaysia, and Alabama? I've seen gayer stuff for breakfast.
It is arguably immoral and unethical and wrong to expose people, kids in this case, to the issues and the complexities of homosexuality when they haven't even discovered the birds and the bees yet. And they haven't even discovered the birds and the bees yet. 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 The birds and the bees. The birds and the bees. The birds and the bees. Birds and the bees yet.
About this once before, about 2 years ago, about gay marriage. You remember?
I was 5 that time, right?
Yeah, you were really little.
Oh yeah.
You felt like it maybe was a bad thing, but do you still feel that way now?
Last time I was concerned that it was not good. Now I'm in a higher grade. I read more books, get more information about stuff. I feel different now.
If you're not able to marry someone that you love, then what is the point?
This is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow. And now I know.
And now I know.
The key to all heaven is one. Has wings, and I can fly. I'll touch every star in the sky. So this is the miracle that I've been dreaming of.
So this is...